Greetings, Primary 6! How are you today? I hope you always healthy. Okay, meet again with me, Mr. Rico, as your PE teacher. And today's lesson is about athletic. Okay, so let's go! As you know, athletics divided into three: running, jumping, and also throwing. And today we will learn about the running part. There are many kind of running also in athletics, such as marathon, sprint, and also relay or estafette. Different kinds of run also use different kind of start. Just like in marathon, they use a standing start, but in sprint they use ground start. In professional running competition, they use start block. But today, we didn't use any start block. So today, we will learn how do we to do ground start without start block. So we will learn how to do ground start with manual measuring. So let's see this video.
Bei denen, die um Gold, Silber und Bronze kämpfen, da tobt, da kocht, da brodelt das Adrenalin in den Adern. Und wer weiß, was sonst noch alles.
How to start without block. In first method, take two steps and mark your toe point. And put your another leg horizontal to your heel and mark over there. And on your mark, sit like this. And on set, body pressure should be on your both arms. And one, go!
Before, you have seen the video about running competition using start block. And the second video is about someone is practicing ground start without start block. And for your assignment, you need to prepare some equipment. First, you need a line on the ground. You can use a tape or a rope or just draw a line on the ground, okay? Second, you need something as the mark. Up to you, anything. I use flower this one, okay? And then the third, you have to wear shoes, okay? You have to wear shoes. And also sport uniform, of course. And then now, let's go. Thank you. assignments, you no need to record any video. You just take the pictures. What kind of pictures? The step of how do we to do ground start with manual measuring. Just like this. Don't forget to submit your assignment on time, okay? Don't be late as usual. That's all for today. Thank you very much. Stay healthy.